Just how far does WeatherTech go to protect your vehicle?